I chose the UW-Madison School of Pharmacy first and foremost because it's one of the best pharmacy schools that I could possibly have attended. We're right next door to a major academic medical center where we work closely with a lot of practicing pharmacists. We have countless opportunities to get out into the community and do various community operations and volunteer work, as well as work with pharmacists in a wide variety of settings throughout the state of Wisconsin. I also knew that I wanted to be a Badger at UW-Madison School of Pharmacy. There are a lot of great amenities that the city of Madison offers, from great outdoor activities to going to sporting events. I'm a huge Badger football fan. I think that drew me to the school as well, just as much as the great academics that the school offers.
I had applied to quite a few different pharmacy schools. The one thing that kind of resonated with me here was the alumni. Having over 130 years of experience. There are so many people out there that went through the same program as you, who have the very similar experience and are willing to kind of be there to hold you up, are willing to be there to help you along your professional journey and guide you. And I think having that strong alumni connection is what drew me here rather than any other pharmacy school.
The UW-Madison School of Pharmacy is the best place that I could have picked to earn my PharmD degree because of the atmosphere. I've always wanted to be a Badger growing up, you know, from the Saturday game days to the hard work that people put in here. I knew it was a place that I wanted to be. So after doing, a campus tour and talking to the people here, I couldn't imagine anywhere else to be other than UW-Madison School of Pharmacy to earn my PharmD degree.